Hi guys, Kaz here. I got a bit of a haul for you today. DVDs, Blu-rays, games, and just some little items. I've also got 8 UV codes to give away. I will give away the first one now. You've got Fox Redeem code for The Shape of Water. That's for Google Play. As if these codes are UK as well, like the like I normally have. So let's show you my little items first of all. I've been getting the Legend of Batman DC Comics Eagle Moss Collections subscription, and they sent me these bookmarks, bookends, sorry, which are pretty awesome with the Batman logo on it. And I also got a mug. There we go. And so, a couple more Batman things. I've got a little light here if I switch it on. There we go, it actually shows the bat symbol. Turn that off, there we go. I've also got a little Wonder Woman talking bust and a Batman one. Now, those three things came with these. A little Batman Today's Dark Knight mini book, the Caped Crusader of Gotham City, and the Wonder Woman Way book. I think there's two more Batman-ish things, and then that's it for the Batman. I picked up the Lego Batman movie magazine, because it's I think it's once a month, and in this one I had two free Lego figures. You've got limited edition ones. Harley Quinn and the Joker, and he comes with the little mirror back in as well. It's pretty cool. I got a new pop to show you guys. I've got Prince Charles, which looks awesome. So now I've got Diana, Harry, and Charles. Next, I'll show you the CDs. I've only got a couple of CDs. I've got the Bourne Ultimatum soundtrack, About a Boy soundtrack, Basement Jack's singles, and Nickelback All the Right Reasons. I do enjoy Nickelback. Games next. I picked up 1, 2, 3 PC games, and they were all, oh, another CD, James Blunt Back to Bedlam and All the Lost Souls. They were all 50p each. Grand Theft Auto for the PC, Monopoly Star Wars, and Star Wars Jedi Knight Dark Forces 2. Make sure nothing falls down. PlayStation 2 games next. I picked up The Simpsons Hit and Run, The Godfather, Grand Theft Auto Vice City double pack. Is it 200? No, it's just part of the double pack. I wonder what it was worth. Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2. Those are PlayStation 2. Next, UV code. One Direction, This Is Us. Next, I picked up 3 Wii games. First, I got Celebrity Sports Showdown. We got Paul Pierce, Christy Yamaguchi, Keith Urban, Fergie, Avril Lavigne, Sugar Ray Leonard, Leanne Rimes, Avril Lavigne again, Nelly Furtado, Mia Hamm, and Reggie Bush. And I also picked up Tomb Raider Anniversary and Mario Kart the Wii in the little cardboard slip. Those are the Wii games. Put them inside. Next, I will show you the PS4 games. I only picked up 2. I got Pro Evolution Soccer 2016, the day one edition, which has got the codes in it. Don't know if it works. Comes with a slip as well. Oh, 20th anniversary from 2015 as well. And I got Titanfall 2. I haven't played Titanfall 1, but I thought I've been wanting to pick it up. Next UV code, we have Gravity. There's the code there. Now we have 5 Blu-rays. I picked these all up for £1 each. I got What Doesn't Kill You with Slip, 12 Years a Slave with the Slip, Lonely Place to Die, which is an upgrade from the DVD. Brilliant movie, definitely recommend it. I think I might do a review of that. Lawless with the sort of 3/4 slip. You've got the little blue bit at the top missing. And Manny. There we go. And it's narrated by Liam Neeson. Next, I've got quite a lot of DVDs. First one is a DVD game, and that is Little Britain the Game Steelbook. I just thought it was cute. And it was 50p, so thought, why not? I got Philadelphia. Samuel L. Jackson in Big Game. Most of these are blind buys. Like, I've never seen Philadelphia or Big Game. I have played the Little Britain game before. I'll show you all my blind buys first. I got Steven Seagal in Today You Die. The Pirates in an Adventure with Scientists with Slip. Another one with the Slip. Deja Vu. Let me see. These two I haven't seen. The Three Musketeers, Mickey Donald Goofy, and The Complete Bagpuss. I say I haven't seen it, but I used to have that when I was younger. I just can't remember it. Any more blind buys? We got 13. Picked this up because I saw Statham's in it, and I have been trying to get all of his movies. I've never seen this one. I haven't heard good things. King Kong is a 2-disc special edition with a special little booklet in there. And these two are also blind buys. Popeye's Voyage, The Quest for Pappy. Quackers. Next UV code as well. We have The Blacklist Redemption Season 1. Never heard of that one, but. And then we got the not blind buys. Tom and Jerry, No Mice Allowed. How many episodes in here? 30 episodes. A movie I saw on Netflix and really enjoyed it is Antonio Banderas and Ben Kingsley in Security. Definitely a brilliant movie. I mean, it says they're like Die Hard in a shopping mall. Then we got Star Wars Revenge of the Sith, which is probably one of the worst, but trying to pick up all the Star Wars ones because I've got The Force Awakens on Nova Limited Edition, so I just want to get the rest to give them a watch. Saludos Amigos, sorry if I said that wrong. I've been wanting to watch that for a while. I've seen it years ago when I was a child, but I've just been meaning to rewatch it. I got a little thin copy of The Nightmare Before Christmas, my favourite movie. I love these games, I have seen this before. And they were selling it in the charity shop, 50p, in the charity shop, in the library, 50p. And that's Professor Layton and the Eternal Diva. I also picked up Disney's A Goofy Movie. Definitely a very underrated movie. Sinbad, Legend of the Seven Seas. Oh, Michelle Pfeiffer on that. Another DVD game. Agatha Christie Poirot, After the Funeral. And I got, for £1.50, season 1 to 3 of Gimme Gimme Gimme, including the Millennium special at the beginning of season 2. And there's season 3. Now I've got a few more. Oh yeah, they are. A few more UV codes. Here's The Mummy. This is the Tom Cruise one. The not so great one in my opinion. The Silkworm. Ladybird. And Game Night. There we are. And I also have a UV competition for the UK code of Insidious The Last Key. Where's this redeem? It's only pictures, that's fine. Insidious The Last Key. To enter for this competition, you need to like the video, comment that you'd like to be entered, you need to be a subscriber, and your subscriptions have to be public. I will do the random name generator to have the winner, and if the winner will then comment on that video with their email address, I will send them the code then. So good luck guys, thanks for watching, bye.